I'm not sure how this got here, Aron. It might have been here all along. Activated by the same wave that awoke the enemy when you touched the eye.
Leave me be, kid. I don't care.
What do you want? I'm a little busy. An old man trying to prepare himself for a fight. So what? If you're here to mock me, I'd like to ask you to leave. You know, I'd like to open my store again, but what these people did to me, I don't stand for it. Sure, rob my store, hit me in the face, and take away everything I worked for years, but these savages even took my wedding ring. They went too far. They are abusers of the poor circumstances of our valley, and someone needs to do something. So I closed my store, and I've been training every day since it happened. I will go there and claim back my ring. Don't take me for a fool, young one. I will bring a knife to this fight, a big one. Well, I don't know how I'm going to handle the confrontation part yet, but I'll think about it and make sure I'm ready when I confront them. Thank you, but I know who you are. You're a sentinel now. You have more important things to deal with. Okay. I suppose you are more experienced. I will accept. Thank you, sir. Good luck on your adventure. Thank you. You brought back my ring. Thanks, Aron. Oh, the people in town are talking about you, you know. Keep up the great work. Good luck on your adventure.
I heard you're the new Sentinel. I'm Kyle. I'll craft you anything if you bring me the resources. Yeah, well, just don't take up my whole day, will ya? A man's gotta eat. You be careful out there. I'm pretty important, but I'm no Sentinel. Walk up to my tools if you're ready to start crafting.
Ah, Aron. People around me have been telling me that you are now a Sentinel. That must be crazy. Funny choice of words, since you're one of the few people who isn't normal anymore, really. Well, I'm glad it's you. I think you'll be a great Sentinel, with all the practice in combat you've had from your dad. I'm a little busy right now, Aron. You see eyes, do you? Strange. It's been with us for centuries. It changes depending on who looks at it. It shows you something that you find beautiful. You must really like eyes, I suppose. There's a former soldier of the Eternal Pits in the woods. Some say he is the one that dragged you into town and left you with the mayor. I'm not sure I believe this, though. Nope. I have no desire to fight. My place is here. Talk soon.
Thank you.
what happened here.
A witch from the Infinite Pits arrived here. They say the light from the sun burned her and she melted into the earth. The ground turned dark, and that darkness has been creeping through the ground ever since.
Lovely. You intend to dig her up?
There's a dragon that fell to the corruption. That should be our priority. After that, we will stop the corruption from spreading further.
Could we save the dragon?
I'm afraid not. He's too far gone. He would change a lot. I'm not sure why they built an actual wall. I already created a barrier that stopped the corruption from going further into Rife.
Aron, what are you doing here? Are you feeling okay? We don't even got this. How do you? You're not supposed to be here. I have no clue why this is all happening. Take it easy. We're on the same side. So that was you. I felt a surge of energy over the lands when we were here. We made our way to your parents' farm, but arrived too late. We had to divert to the mines. Enemies had already started flooding into the valley. We haven't had proper funding to fix the outer wall of this toxic place for years. We were actually out gathering wood to reinforce the walls when everything started. We ran back here so we could at least cut off their resistance and hope the rest of the soldiers could deal with the ones that already passed. It's been quiet for a few hours. There is a sizable group outside the wall trying to get through, and I don't know what to do. My men are tired. I'm afraid that we won't be able to take them all on. No way, we're staying. There's something else you should know. There's a creature amongst the enemy. It floats around, it screams, and it throws projectiles at us. She's already taken out a bunch of my soldiers. Make sure to grab some arrows so you can fire back at her. I don't even know what it is. I hope we can take it out. Let's take out our enemy!
A shame this had to be done.
A shame indeed. But the valley is safe now.
Imagine how huge this beast would have been. Truly incredible.
We would have needed some backup to face this one. We can go home through the caves.
Let us proceed.
Thank you. You were right. We needed your help. We'll return to Rife soon. We did. See you in Rife.
All right, Aron. Are you ready to take the fight back to our enemy? We need to reclaim the fortress and get access to the main road once again.
have retaken our fortress. Fantastic work, everyone. You did really well, Aron. We need to prepare for a counterattack. As long as we have our walls, it's a hard fight. Wait, what is that? It's back. Without our wall, those forces can walk straight in. We have to leave.
It has returned, burning our lands, destroying our crops. There is only one option. We have to go into the caves. We don't know where it will lead us, but Rife is gone. My people and I will look for a new home.
You go on ahead, Aron. I'll wait here until the rest of the people arrive, and then we will follow you. It should be a straight line to the castle.
I think we should go ahead and explore. Make sure the way is clear. The gate shouldn't be closed. We should go and clear the way and then take a shortcut to make sure the castle is safe before the rest arrive. The water wheel appears to be stuck. Maybe we can destroy whatever is blocking it? Dwarves are so ingenious. Their devices never cease to amaze me. Some of these things are used all throughout Elor, but they were first thought of by the dwarves. Very unfortunate they haven't been seen in decades. The world has changed a lot since I went to sleep. It's really hard to see over here. Make sure you grab your torch. were they trying to do over here? That looks like a giant weapon. If we could load up that thing somehow, we could shoot a hole in the wall.
Thank you.
forgot how huge this cave was. It's beautiful. Let's hope this doesn't collapse as we walk over it. This is it. Almost home. Finally here. Home. Kron won't expect us here, and when he finds out, he'll be too busy fighting Krill to pay much attention to us.
Thank you.
next part.